Two of the baddest dudes walking God's green earth.
A team that has proven themselves in WCW and WWE. Rick and Scott make each other stronger. One of those fierce and fearless tag teams around.
Just look back at their tours of destruction, Cole. From Starrcade to War Games to WrestleMania, Survivor Series, even ECW.
And that experience makes them good at wrestling, brawling, and even Extreme Rules.
You know who they are, but you don't know why they're here.
Two men who have transformed sports entertainment as we know it.
Let me guess, Byron. You were one of those kids that came to see a WCW.
Sometimes.
Yeah, I was all about the NWO. One more for the good guys.
Hey, you think Scott Hall will give us a survey tonight?
Two men who would lay the groundwork for what would eventually become the New World Order.
One massive defection to WCW by Scott Hall and Kevin Nash completely changed the direction of the Monday Night Wars.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the WCW World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 531 pounds, Rick and Scott, the Steiner Brothers. And their opponents at a combined weight of 608 pounds. They are the WCW World Tag Team Champions, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the NWO.
Tag Team Championships on the line. May the best team win.
Two men who changed the business through attitude and cunning. These guys have two professional tenets: beat people up and get paid accordingly.
They ain't getting paid by the hour, as they say. We'll see how Nash and Hall fare here tonight.
This could be a night of tag team action at its finest.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better matchup than the one in front of us, gentlemen.
Running knee!
Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash.
The challenger eating up some damage. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Nash is picking his competition apart.
Big Sexy bringing a systematic and powerful attack to this match.
A big splash. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
He got whipped into that corner. Stomping away, and then the knee right in. right to the throat.
Just ruthless.
Boom, right in the button.
My goodness.
Steiner cuts him off.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Caught with a punch.
Uh-oh, getting ready to push
on that bow.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Challenger's a little worse for wear.
From the middle rope.
My lord.
Straight right.
Good night.
Oh, ouch.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here. On the apron.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Steiner looking powerless to every attack.
And Steiner needs to find an opening fast.
Sequence of reversals there. Oh, clothesline. Gets tossed back into the mat. Scott Hall setting his opponent up.
Outsider's edge from Scott Hall.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Good night.
Boom.
Ouch.
Got tag made.
Man, the pace of this match being set by Hall.
Hall's holding nothing back.
Yes, tag!
Round we go and driven down in a side slam.
The count early.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He's returning. Kevin Nash with a patented.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Right to the face.
Oh, no, 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 no. World's strongest flag. From the middle rope.
Challenger being outclassed here.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Pancaked by the splash. Steiner's caught with a reversal. Producing a trampoline. Scott getting worked on right now.
Steiner's in peril here.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Powerbomb. The champ has his right hand now.
Boom! The champion into the cover. Kick out and the title fight continues.
What a match. Knees up just in time.
Scott is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Steiner's survival instincts are taking over.
He fends off the attack.
High angle exploder.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Draped across the top rope.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Well, well-scouted reversal there.
What a choke slam.
Something's in store for him.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Pulled right back in. Side slam.
Ooh. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Uh-oh.
Boom, return fire with a headbutt. By the turnbuckles. Back for the championship. His arm shot off the mat before one.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Double hip toss. These two doing so well together.
Things are getting risky.
Whoa. This will not end well.
A back suplex right out of the apron. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Slides him back to the mat.
Got hard with the grip and the choke slam.
Say hello to the bad guy and goodbye to his opponent.
Outside of Edge.
I think the champ's got it.
Champ looking to end this.
Insulting.
Scott is in command right now.
Hall cannot be stopped right now.
Excellent opportunity for Steiner to shift the momentum.
Rick weathered the storm, wants to create a flurry of his own.
From down below, ouch.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Chop block without warning.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Oh! Man, this place is jumping. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Scott getting worked on right now.
And Scott's got to flip the switch soon.
Kevin Nash wants to finish this off. Way up.
Jackknife powerbomb.
The champ will stay champ.